Hello my friends, how are you all? I am going to show you one trick about slow motion video. As you can see here in my phone, and you just have to download it, the software Effectum slow motion video recorder and software, okay, editor. It is a editor, and you can see its rating, 4.2 rating, 69k download. And after downloaded, you can open it the software, and there you can see the five options: fast, slow, stop, reverse, and slow and fast. If you want to do a slow motion video, then you can just select the slow. Then you can select any video in the from this. Like I'm going to select to try with this video, because you can see this video. You can see in this video how fast they are changing the wheel of the bike. So let's start. So this is a real video. So we are just going to slow motion it, and this is the slow-mo video. Great. Let's just cut some video. See this video. Recording quality, the first video long take. Okay. You will see these ads because of this software. And now video is processed. As you can see the video here, half video is fast or half is slow. I just mute this voice of this video because I don't want any distraction. And you can see the timing of this video here, 1 minute 11 seconds. So done. After that, you have just have to do select done, and this will process, and this will save into your gallery. And now I'm going to stop this video. So tell if you have any ideas about regarding videos, another videos, then you can comment below and suggest me. So I will make it another video for you and your ideas. So please friends, like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Goodbye, take care, bye bye.